Watching those images come to life, I feel fortunate that's when photography entered my life.
Mm-hmm.
Because even today, when I look at the book that I just made, and you know, so much of the image and the image process, to me, half of it's shooting and half of it is what you do with that image afterwards, which before was always in the darkroom.